UNCW softball just missed out on the conference tournament, but they had plenty of big performances throughout the season, and two Seahawks received recognition for their play on the regional level. UNCW junior catcher Jada Santiago and freshman second baseman Taylor Vitola were named to the All-Mid-Atlantic Region 3rd team. The teams are selected by the National Fast Pitch Coaches Association. They become the first Seahawks to earn All-Region honors on the diamond since 2017, with both players batting over 360 on the year and starting in every single game for UNCW.